you're simply going to turn. No body.
Everybody gets going really fast. And if you haven't done it for a while, or it's new, you want to sign in person. So let's start with number one. Let's start right here, because you've done this a thousand times. Okay. So she's not seeing your charm. One, two, three, block, yeah. Mobile.
So we'll stop there.
Okay.
Okay. So from here, you're then gonna turn towards back. Knife hand block. Knife hand strike. Step through. Block punch.
It is for me too.
And then strike.
So I was thinking of it too.
This is simply a step through now.
Okay. One more side.
Three.
Watching over here that time.
Okay, so look at that. So you're gonna one.
Obviously.
Two. Three,
and
four. Okay, so
hey!
Here. So back in. Walk through. So use this block. So you block. Here they block. So turn that hand down. Step through with a middle punch. Here.
So
one, two, punch here, and then draw back. This is that old favorite. Okay. So step through. So go ahead and step through so we can do it again. This one. Two.
Ha!
Three.
Six.
Nine. This is why we stop at five. So one. Two, three, four. And so what I do, so one thing that helps here for me is I draw back and a full sweep. And it helps if you can picture, so you've gone to strike the person and they block. So yeah, so start with a knife hand block. Boom, right? And then you come with a knife hand strike, boom, I block. Then just redirect, and then chamber back. Draw that hand back.
So here,
and draw it back. Yeah. Except instead of doing that, here, and that'll see if you keep this hand more of an upward angle.
Ha!
And that's why we stop.
See what I did? One to four.
Hey! That's one. You want again?
got something.
Yeah, something.
Okay, I hope so. That's my
all
shot.
Alright, so starting here again. G for us. Turning. Hitch up. One. Step forward. Hitch up. Two. Tucking it under your right hand, just pulling your leg back. Now you're putting your leg behind you and tucking it under your leg.
Okay.
Hey! Two, we are going to take the staff out from under our arm. We're going to grab it in both hands and we're going to step into a horse. And you want your hands separated because they're kind of right here. So you're going into a back stance on the left side, tucking it under your arm. And you're turning it around and turning to the other side and going into a front stance under your rib.
You won't.
And we're turning back around, coming around, all the way to tuck under the left. So since this one's one hand, let's do that one again. So stepping out, move left, up, tucking under the right arm, in a back stance, tucking under the right arm, in a front stance. So back to the left. Hey! Hey!
Right?
Hey, that's two. One and two. We're halfway there.
Let me get you.
Okay. Three.
So, this is
out. Hits the temple. Hits the temple. Now, we're going to move both feet. So we're going to step up and bring the other one to behind the other one.
Perfect, perfect.
We're just bringing it up here. So we hit the temple. And we're taking the back hand and sitting down to the floor. Then we're stepping back into a front stance and we're bringing it back up and hitting him in the chest.
Two
hands that are on the shoulders. Side down again. So we finished. Two here. So this hand's on top. This hand comes under. Now both hands are facing away from you.
You don't typically switch.
You're hitting him in the chest. Then we're just switching in. So we're just stepping forward and we're just switching in. So now both hands should be on top. Stepping up, bringing the foot up, hitting down, and then just unwinding it. Up. Still on top.
The very first move, she's saying, turn this way. Is it on both knees? Right.
Probably because I'm stopping in between.
The person's attacking, so you're going to. The person's going to do is.
Yes, in a front stance.
Kick straight back. Boom.
Wait, so it's like kick.
keep turning and turn one more time and back in. And back in, yeah. Instead of around there, keep turning right in for back in. You're trying to clear more space, okay? And shisha. You don't have to just turn right into the back. And think about taking some space. So don't try and do too much in your don't try and do too much all in one spot. Okay? Instead you're gonna cover some space. Okay? And two. Hey! And three. And two. Dia. Hello.